Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today, I wanna show you how to prune the okra. So before, I really don't believe pruning the okra because, you know, we don't care about the pruning before. We have a lot in the mountain here when I come from. And then, my father, he's not pruning the okra but he still give a lot of fruits. So the reason why I love the okra, guys, this is because my father is plant this, and then he's cooking every day, and I don't like okra, guys, because when you cut like this, guy, look, see, when you cut the edge, it's so, you know, it's sticky, and then I said I don't like to eat, and then my father said, okay, if you don't like to eat, it's fine, so you can eat whatever you want. And then all my siblings is eating, and then one day I try, oh, I love it. From that time I love it. So this is my favorite vegetable, okra. Even you cook, even I cook every day this, I'm not tired to eat. I love okra, guys. So here I just plant this side. So look at that, it's growing, all of that. I'm really happy. So I plant a lot of seeds this, but since I'm crazy about the okra, every day I just check, and I digging the small one when they're starting growing the seeds. I just take a look every morning, and I'm doing that in my hands. And then it's dead because you know it's too much. I think it's too much, and then some is dead. I said, oh, okay, well, next time I'm not doing that. So at least there is a, like, I think it's 15 plants here. I don't know, but it's a lot. Couple is, this is a lot for me. So now we're going to pruning. Now I just cut like that. Oops. And then this one is getting ready. I just remove. Just prune. Oops. And then this one, guys, look at that. Another coming here. So I wanna cut just like that. Yep, so this way is give a lot of fruits. Just like that, guys. So just pruning. Since the beginning here, and then this one, cut and cut. So look at that. So they have a lot of rooms to breathe now. And this one okra here, oh, this is so small, but it's really fighter, guys. I really try to take care. Look at that, it's still growing. So I said, go. So I wish you give survive, because many times I forgot, I step on it, and then now I put a stick here, so be sure they have marker, they have okra there, because I forgot, because he's so small now, but he's still fighting. And then here I just pruning now, I just pruning this now. Some is have already here. The garden is so crowded, guys. I was pruning just like that. Just like that, and just like that. So this time it means give a lot of okra. So which what I want, okra. So another one here. So it's need to prune, guys, to give a lot of fruits. Yep, so this is really good. Look at this. Another coming here. Yeah, okra, one of my favorite vegetable. Yep, so another here, guys. Really this one I just moved here, that's why is, but he's alive. Yep. So it's coming. This is basils, red basils here. Yep. Here we go, another one. Mm-hmm. I really, really love it, guys. So I can't wait. I can't wait to give more fruits. Yep. So another here, the bell pepper is have fruits now. Yeah. And this bell pepper here, the deer is eating from the fence. It's try to scratch the leaves and then grab. So now, look at that, it's weak. But I don't know. Another okra here. Just pruning, guys. Now I believe the pruning because it give a lot of fruits. Which love okra. Another one here. Oh yeah. Look good. Now it's fresh. Look at that. They have room now. You have room. Yep. So love it. So this one, this is eggplant here. I just moved here because so weak the other side. So I don't know. You survive here. Look at that, guys. Still small. And there's basils here. So that's it, guys. I just pruning the okra. You know, look. The flowers is coming. The fruits. So excited. A lot of fruits here coming. Look at that, guys. See it? A lot of fruits coming. So hopefully it's give a lot of veggies this year. Yep. It's really good, guys. This is organic okra. This is organic. I think I just remove this now. I think it's okay now. I need to remove this. It's enough. It's not bad. Look at that. Yep. So that's good. Starting growing, starting give the fruit. Every day I just looking here. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait okra. So now I want to give you update, guys. What's going on about this plant? These veggies. So which is really good. I really want to share with you guys. And here the romaine, a small romaine. Yep. And then I wanna show you what else I show you, guys. Oh, here, this is a grapes. This is a grapes. And this is a tomato here. I try to have a stick here, but it's still laid down. So big. Look at that, guys. And then this one is bitter squash here. This is really good. This is very healthy, guys. Yep. Most Asians know this and love it. This is very nice bitter squash. Yep. And here my roses. It's a good smell. I love it, really. Really, at least here is give the flowers now. Before it's non-stop eating, the deer is non-stop eating, so it's hard because it's in front of the house. Every night the deer is coming. And here a lot of grapes. Look at that, guys. Underneath is so many grapes. Look at there. So I hope next year I have time to build a small, you know, house to climbing up. Yep. That's the news, guys. And this one here, you can make it a dolmades. This is very expensive. Grapes leaves is very expensive here. You can buy this in store. Like I think Trader Joe's there is available there. You can buy this in the can And then this is very expensive. So because there's a you can make the dolmades. So my husband loved that. My mother-in-law, she knows how to make. She's good to cook dolmades. I cook too. I just one time I cook and then my husband said, "Oh, it's really good." Oh, really? So I wanna do this again if I have time. So I am busy right now, guys. So I try to find have time to play this. Look at that. It's big leaves. Yes. So it's good to wrap. So and this one here, this is blueberries. I show you before. You know what? I'm not even eat one because the bird or something squirrel every time is ripe is the next day is gone. So I have competition here to eat this blueberries. I have 4 or 5 leaves plant here, but the bird or probably the bird is eating. Love it. So it's okay. Share the blessings. And here another tomato here. Yes. This area I plant some tomato because it's crowded the other side. They have fruits now. It's told you. Yep. It's so hot today. Very hot. That's the weather here. 91 Fahrenheit, 93 something like that today. It's really hot. Look at that, guys. Really hot. Early in the morning. So thank you, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining me here. And I want to say thank you to all my subscribers and viewers. Thank you so much all your time. I really appreciate. And also shout out to all OFWs. Really, really, I salute you guys. Stay safe, everyone. Thank you. God bless you all. Bye-bye. See you next time. Bye-bye.